Find My iPhone is an ultimate essential service provided by Apple for all the iCloud users. This feature is also explicitly known for other devices as Find My iPad, Find My iPod Touch, or Find My Mac. Welcome to another episode of Global Banking Finance Review. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we are going to talk about how to turn on Find My iPhone. Once you unlock your iPhone, open Settings on your phone, scroll down to iCloud option on the screen, open iCloud, sign into your Apple account. If you already signed into your Apple account, then skip this step. If you don't have an account, then click on the button showing Create Free Apple ID and make your new Apple ID. After that, in iCloud, scroll down to Find My iPhone, tap on the button to open it. After opening it, you'll see a slide button allowing you to turn on or off the option. In our case, you have the slide to turn on the option. Now your phone's location servers will be activated so that you can crack and recover data from anywhere. If you're not permitted to turn on the location servers, a pop-up will come asking you to turn on the location servers. Tap on the setting option provided on the notification. It'll take you directly to the location service option. Now turn on the location service to complete the procedure. When you set up this feature on iPhone, your paired Apple Watch and AirPods are set up to automatically. Now you can crack and find if you lose these gadgets. Exciting features of Find My iPhone. As you know earlier, the Find My iPhone service allows us to track our device from anywhere. It's a free service for all the iCloud users. You can use this service by using either the iOS app or iCloud.com on a computer. In addition to locating a device, this feature also gives up three more services. Play the sound. This feature allows the user to play music on the device, and in case the method is on mute, they can make flashing on the screen. This feature can be advantageous in the case of mislaid. Lost mode. This feature only supports an iOS 6 or later versions. Using this feature, you can flag the devices as stolen or lost. It also allows the user to lock the device with a passcode if the invention is an iPhone or Apple Watch. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a 1-year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance TV magazine.